Thank you. once a sanctuary against the vampire menace. This abbey has been drowned by the deluge spilling from this wounded land. Your brother Rahab and his brood, devastated even by the feeble rays of Nosgoth's sun, overcame their vulnerability to water and retreated from the surface. Now they haunt these ruins and glide in the darkness of its stagnant depths.
Thank you.
Raziel.
Rahab, you have adapted well to your environment, for one so maladjusted.
Do not mock me, Raziel. You of all of us should respect the power bestowed by a limitation overcome. Kain said you would come.
You speak with the murderer?
You would do well to mind your blasphemous tongue.
What more did he tell you?
That you would destroy me.
I will indeed. But tell me, before I tear your soul from its moorings, do you know what we were before Kain spawned us?
Human.
Seraphan, Rahab. The antithesis of all we ever believed.
Does it matter? We were lost. He saved us.
Saved us? From what?
From ourselves.
Thank you.
fused with Rahab's soul, you have overcome your former vulnerability to water's touch. Immersion in water will no longer dissolve your physical body, enabling you to swim to areas heretofore beyond your reach. Beyond the maelstrom of the abyss, a subterranean tunnel leads northward to the clan territory of your brother, Dumar. Endowed with Rahab's soul, you may swim to gain entry where your progress was previously impeded. This elemental forge is tuned to the Soul Reaver's energy. Once baptized in this primordial flame, the blade may be imbued with fire at any future time.
Yeah.